Ho, ho, Merry Christmas, viewers! This is HC Santa, and welcome back to Let's Play A Link to the Past! Skeleton Knights? Ah, yeah, unlike previous Stalfoses that we couldn't kill, or, well, we could kill, we have to use a bomb once we collapse him to kill him in one shot. He always seems to leave 8 bombs for me for some reason. You're getting a lump of coal in your stocking this year, Link. One of my elves, late to work this holiday season. What are you doing down there? Link is an elf, right? I mean, they have, like, the pointy ears and the telepathy, and they live dang near forever. It sounds like an elf to me. Now, this switch here, we want to leave at orange. I don't know why they put that one there, because you kind of have to have it be orange, and you couldn't have gotten down here without it being orange in the first place, so I don't know. You got me on that one, viewers. Well, are you drunk this year, Link? You've been having too much eggnog! I've never had any eggnog in my life, like, ever. Or any alcoholic beverage, for that matter. But, yeah. It's like every time they try to sell me eggnog when I go to the Oberweis for milk, and they're like, well, what am I gonna do? Drink it on the way home? I'd be drunk. I mean, it is an alcoholic beverage, right? Not that I would know. I've never had eggnog. But, well, whatever. Ha! There we go. The gift that just keeps on giving. Whoa! Yeah, we can't get through there yet. I think I want to go up first, but let's see what we got over here. Yeah, we don't want to go there yet. Ha! Can't get through that right door either, so let's head on over here first. Whoa! Oh no! I'm trapped! What do I do now? Nuts. Yeah, you have to fall down here. So, if you go to the left in that room that I missed, that I passed up there, that'll take you to the big chest of the dungeon, eventually. But we don't want to go there just yet. Let's head on over here first. There's probably another way to get through this dungeon without the... Oops. Get out of my way. Yeah, without the hook shot, but... Well, I'm doing this fairly. Yeah, I think I need the magic cape for this part. Nuts! Darn magic cape taking forever to work! Oh, well. Calm down. I still want to get Christmas presents this year. Okay, now... Oh, this is the other side of the room that we were at before. Just so you know. So you don't need a key to get through, exactly. Well, you will eventually, but not right now. There's nothing through that crack in the wall. That's a fake. Whoa! That skeleton isn't fake. This isn't Halloween. Also known as Christmas Part 1. Now it is. They start having Christmas songs. Oh. You know what? Hold on, let me try this again. Oh, that actually worked. Well, there you go. Someone was saying, H.C. Bailey, that actually does work on them, but they kind of have to be still in order for you to really have a chance of hitting them with it. If they're already running towards you, then, nah, that thing won't work. Well, there you go. I didn't know that. Just pull your finger? Pull my tongue? Kiss under the mistletoe? No. Well, I thought I'd make a special Christmas Eve edition of this LP just because, well, I'm gonna be done with this place by today, so, oh well. And in this chest we get the big key. Alright, let's get out of here. We could push those blocks aside and go that way, but now let's go this way. There's no beating the timing of my Secret of Mana Christmas special. Nah, you're not beating that. No way. But anyway, ha! There we go. Now we can get out of here. I think you have to go through this door. You can't get back up. Otherwise, unless you teleport to the beginning, but... Well, I'll play it fairly. Now this is where I really like the hookshot in this dungeon. Yeah, when you're on the ice, and you just don't want to try and fiddle with it. Ha! Now, let's see. Yeah, I do have to go through here, don't I? Okay, well, first things first. Let's kill these losers. Yay! But this is another dead end. Whatever shall we do? Let's just blow it all up. Blow up the bat cave. Yeah, that's great. Well, there are bats around here. And now I get my Christmas attire. The blue mail, or blue tunic, whatever you want to call it. I'm probably going to call it the blue tunic. It cuts the damage in half, which is why I was getting my ass kicked in the last dungeon. Or, well, technically the next dungeon, but... Anyway, first things first, let's head on over here. We want to pick up one thing. And kill this guy while we're at it. Haha. Yeah, let's grab a key. Kill all these losers. You loser. Whoa, I could use some more magic. Are there any more magic in around here? No. There might be, but I'm not going to lift up every single one. We'll get more later. But now, if you're playing the Game Boy Advance version, this room is different. I'll explain why in just a moment. Die already! Well, nuts. Well, I don't know what he was planning, but we're not gonna find out. Why did he jump like that? Well, we're not gonna find out. Now let's head on down here. There's little pitfalls there. I wonder what those are for. Now in this room, well, let's murder all these guys first. I wonder if that works on those ice guys. We'll find out today! There we go. Yeah, it does work. Alright. But anyway, you can't get through there because you need a block to put on that switch permanently. Now, if you're playing the Super Nintendo version, or I would imagine the Nintendo Wii version, and you already have the Cane of Samaria, you can just create a block and push it onto the switch there. But I don't want to. That's... You know, if you're playing the Game Boy Advance version, that wouldn't work for you. But you can just sequence break, like, half the dungeon that way. So, but in, well, in the Game Boy Advance version, well, I'll just tell you what you're supposed to do. Where you saw those blue blocks up there, well, first you have to knock the crystal switch and knock it down. But when you saw the blue blocks upstairs, what you're supposed to do is push one of the blocks down to that room, and then push the block onto the switch there. But because you could get sequence break with the Cane of Samaria there, you can basically bypass that whole, like, half the dungeon, practically, and do that. But I'm gonna do it the intended way, so that way, if you're playing the Game Boy Advance version, you can just follow along with me. So... the room will be slightly different, but the path will essentially be the same. Every other room in the dungeon is exactly the same. They just changed this room slightly. So, anyway, I hope those, well, shadow guys, whatever you call them, no, they're still back, aren't they? Nuts. Last time I went through this dungeon, that didn't happen. Well, you get to die again. This time, permanently. You're not even gonna get coal in your stocking this year. You're just not gonna have a stocking. Get in there! There we go. Oh, I'm gonna need the magic cape for this part. Unless I can get through quickly enough. Nope. Ha! There we go. Just be very careful. Take your time. Be prudent. There we go. Ow. How did I kill him if I got electrocuted? Well, we do need another key to get back up here, so let's go do that. So yeah, what you're supposed to do is... Nuts. You're supposed to hit the blue switch, then walk all the way around. And hopefully, if I've done this correctly... No, I didn't do this correctly. Well, I don't need the magic mat. Well, I suppose I could use a little more. Why not? Come on. Nuts. Missed. No! Game! That was mine! Nuts. Oh, well. But anyway, now we go back around here. There we go. And now you can push the black in like this. Obviously in the Game Boy Advance version, because they moved it around. Well, it's probably a different black or something. But, oh, right. That's... Ow! This dungeon's kicking my ass, even though I have the blue mail. Well, let's try that one again. I wasn't planning on lifting the right blocks, but now I need some hearts, so... Whoa! Scared. I thought there was going to be one of those yellow guys under there, but apparently not. Let's try that one again. If you need to get out of here, just pull on the tongue of... Well, one of those statues. They want to give you tongue. That's great. Okay, well, I'm going to go into the boss fight with less hearts than I would like to. Oh, well. Let's drop down this boss's chimney for boss time! Now, normally, what you're supposed to do is use the fire rod on the ice block several times in order to melt it. But I'm impatient, so let's use Bombos magic. See how well that works on him. I've got my... HC Santa has his eye on you this holiday season. Nice. So, yeah, that's a really quick way of breaking that ice block. Normally, you have to... Nuts. Normally, you have to use the fire rod many, many times for it to work at all. Yes. Nuts. Nuts. Come on. I don't want to use another potion. Nuts. Stay away from me. Ha! Yeah! Got it! Looks like it's going to be a very Brady Christmas after all this year. Aww, and we get a nice little crystal for our Christmas present. How nice. I wonder if she says something about Misery Meyer. That'd be kind of awkward. But, well, six down, one to go. How's it going? Oh yeah, you're kind of trapped in a crystal. Not much you can do, but there you go. I thought we were elves. I guess we're Hylians, technically. Hylians, elves, yeah, same difference. Yeah, I bet some Zelda fanatic is really gonna get on my case for that one now. It's Christmas! Come on! Well, what, it's not open enough? Ganondorf can't get his fat ass through here? HC Santa could! May the Force be with you. But how do we reach Turtle Rock to rescue Zelda? Can I just blast my way in? Or will I have to make the earth tremble before my feet? Find out next time on Let's Play A Link to the Past! This is HC Santa, signing off. See you next year, viewers! Ho, ho, ho!